Wait, isn't that... Did he just nod at me?
Me more like.
Whatever.
Hunter, Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager, for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
We can do that easy. Right, Cass?
No problemo.
No sweat.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way, to the dressing room.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes.
I thought we looked good.
I'm all right.
Right, as you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boys ready for school?
We're ready when you are, hombres.
Children.
Yeah, let's teach them a lesson.
It's a Spanish, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Good news, gentlemen. You got a day off. I'm having a laugh. We're training hard.
Thank you.
Well done, Alejandro.
Alex, mate.
Beginner's luck, maybe?
Maybe.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious in defeat as Toro here.
Ah, laisse tomber.
What? Oh. Yeah.
And remember, if you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch, especially if you want to be on the pre-season tour. Now hit the showers.